show for you.
Please do.
So metformin inhibits your mitochondria, which are the power packs. It binds to this protein that makes chemical energy. And when you do that, the body responds by making more mitochondria. Remember, a little bit of what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. That's right. Exactly what's going on here. We call this hormesis. And so by inhibiting it, your body builds more. So when the drug goes away, you've now got more energy. And that also helps the body take up blood sugar, become more what's called insulin sensitive. And that's why it works for type 2 diabetics. But by accident, this drug has been shown in tens of thousands of veterans, and mainly, but tens of thousands of people, to also delay other diseases of aging, heart disease, cancer, frailty, Alzheimer's. It's amazing. When you look at now, it's associations. So for the aficionados, we don't know for sure if it does that. But this is the closest thing we have right now to a drug that slows down aging.
And what is going on with metformin? What's the mechanism?
Yeah, it's well, part of it's the boosting of the mitochondria number and raising the energy. But it's got other benefits. It's anti-inflammatory as well. And to be honest, as I should be as a scientist, we don't know. There's other stuff it does, but we just know that people who take it, a diabetic who, right, is sick and often overweight, who takes metformin, on average lives longer than someone who doesn't have type 2 diabetes and doesn't take the drug.
Really?
That is an amazing statistic.
That's insane.
Yeah.
So it literally not just mitigates the effect of diabetes, but it enhances your lifespan past the point of a person who doesn't have diabetes.
On average.
On average.
Yeah.
I like how you just hedge your bets there. So what's going on with metformin? What is it doing to the body and how is it doing it?
Well, it's going to inhibit the energy production and the body will start to make more. So you'll have more energy. You'll have...
It inhibits the energy production. How so?
How so? Okay. How deep do you want to go?
All deep.
Let's go deep.
Let's go.
All right. So the mitochondria...
Put goggles on.
All right. And stop me if I get boring.
You're not boring.
So in the cell, right? So let's zoom down into a cell. A cell is a bag.